the completion of the home-and-home series. But I have to tell you, when the Rangers come here to Barclays Center, bad things usually happen.
Yeah, Sam, you're not looking at this the right way. The Rangers scored 5 goals the last time they were here, right? So that's positive, but you're right. It hasn't been a good place for them.
And the Islanders keep it in. It's Bailey. Save, Georgiev. Rebound wide. Oh, Bailey had a great second chance on the rebound. Martin was heading to the bench.
I think he got hurt.
Gets to the bench now. Meanwhile, Zibanejad pass in front. Shot by Kreider. Save. Puck is still loose. Kreider shoots, and it didn't go in. Bodies everywhere. The puck was still loose. Finally, the whistle blows on the big pileup in the crease.
What a save. First save by Leonard on Kreider with the glove. It was a brilliant save. Boy, what a save. Right here, coming up, you see Leonard. Oh,
wow.
Great save by Leonard there.
Islanders won 10 of 14 in the first. Shot by Stahl, wide. Rebound, D'Angelo. Puts it in front. Save by Leonard on Kreider. And Leonard able to glove the puck and stop play as the Rangers all around it. Kreider was close.
Looking the other way, and there's the good opportunity by Kreider, but Leonard with that left pad had it down low to take everything away. Pass on his forehand and turn and get to the towards the front of the net for the shot.
Bailey. Down low, Beauvillier. And that went off the post. And I didn't see a red light go on.
Well, they're not sure. Beauvillier thinks it went in. It looked like it went in and hit the pad on the inside and came out.
So the Islanders penalty killing shuts down the Rangers. 48-second, 5-on-3. And then the 5-on-4 as well. Bunyevich to set up. Hedl scores! Great effort by Bunyevich and Philip Hedl as they combined to tie it at 1. Hedl had gone 9 games without a goal, and that's got to make him feel good, and the Rangers feel very good about getting on the board.
He's really been good defensively.
Shot from the point, save on a deflection, and another save by Georgiev.
Yeah, it was Nelson that got a piece of that shot.
Round the net, Brock Nelson puts it in front, and another save.
Here's the initial shot. That's a deflection by the Islanders in front, and a good save. It was Brock Nelson that had it, and then that chance by Everly. What a play by Kreider.
Shots are 24-20. Favor of the Islanders. Rangers won the draw. That goes in!
I think Chris Kreider's going to get credit for this. He went to the front of the net. It looked to me like the shot was going to go well wide from a bad angle. And maybe it's Zuccarello instead.
Like Zuccarello's taking the credit here as he goes first to the bench.
Everybody's talking about it. They're trying to figure out how that went in. And that thing was bouncing around, probably changed angles 3 or 4 different times.
Moves in. Letty. Around the boards. Lee chips it up the boards to pull it. And a glove save made by Georgiev, a beauty.
And just misses on the tip in, and real good save by Georgiev. Watching and then getting the glove on that one.
Along the boards. 5 seconds to go. Rangers send it down the ice. And it's an icing with 1.1 second remaining. And it's over. And the Rangers win it 2-1. The losing streak ends. And the Rangers with their first win ever at Barclays Center after 7 previous tries.